Hare Krishna. Seek more than sense pleasure, not more sense pleasure. We all innately search for happiness. And where we seek pleasure depends on our consciousness and our circumstances, our culture. These determine what we think will give us happiness. Because today's culture is so materialistic, and because most of us also have a materialistic consciousness. So naturally, we seek pleasure through material things, primarily through sense gratification. We seek sense pleasure. However, sense pleasure is finite, inescapably limited in quantity and duration. We may crave and slave for years to get sense pleasure, but the actual pleasure ends within a few moments. And then, because this pleasure is so enormously unsatisfying, we want more pleasure. And what happens? We start craving for more and more pleasure by seeking sense gratification in newer and newer ways. And today's materialistic culture gives us so much stimulation for our imagination. You can enjoy with this person, enjoy in this way, do this, do that. And in this way, we keep seeking more and more sense pleasure in the hope of getting pleasure. But actually, it simply leads to misery. As we become more and more attached, we become addicted, the craving for sense pleasure becomes a torment. And it often makes us do terrible things in the pursuit of pleasure. The Bhagavad Gita cautions that wise people do not seek, do not delight in sense pleasure. Yehi samsparshaja bhoga dukkhayonaya evate adyantavantah kaunteya nateshu ramate buddhaha buddha. The wise people, nateshu ramate, do not delight in it. Why? Because they understand adyantavantah. It has a beginning, it has an end, it is temporary. And dukkhayonaya evate, it is a womb of misery, it will lead to misery. But does that mean that the wise people just don't search pleasure, seek any pleasure? No. They seek more than sense pleasure. That means they seek for some higher happiness. Knowing that sense pleasure is going to be inescapably temporary, it cannot satisfy their longing for happiness, they seek for something higher. And what is that higher? They seek spiritual happiness. They try to realize their own spiritual identity, and they try to connect with the supreme spiritual reality, Krishna, which can be best done through the practice of bhakti yoga. So, the previous verse, Krishna recommends this when he says, Bahya sparsheshva saktatma vindatyatmani at sukham sa brahma yoga yuktatma sukham akshayam ashnute. So, in 5.21 he says, Bahya sparsheshva asaktatma. These wise people, they are not infatuated with external pleasures. Vindatyatmani at sukham, they seek happiness within. Sa brahma yoga yuktatma. As people who are spiritually situated, spiritually connected, sukham akshayam ashnute, they can find unlimited happiness, imperishable happiness. So, our quest for pleasure can be fulfilled not by seeking more sense pleasure, but by seeking more than sense pleasure, by seeking a higher level of happiness. The happiness that comes by spiritually connecting with Krishna, the source of all happiness. Thank you. Hare Krishna.